I used to say rather regularly, infant baptism is a nice gesture. It should be done. Makes families feel good. You have a nice party afterwards. But the real Christian, the real religious person will have to go back to that moment for themselves as an adult. They have to decide again. Everybody makes the trip back to the fountain to decide if indeed you shall stay and why you were there in the first place. Now, I was in the convent, so I was definitely going to church. But inside me had begun to wonder why and wherefore, and was this a truth, and was that right, and was it necessary, was it desirable, and just literally had to scratch myself down to the heart, you know, by my fingernails. I wouldn't give it up for the world. I wouldn't give up those days for anything. Otherwise, the faith is not faith, it's a patina. It's something, a wonderful family, a good tradition, a neighborhood, an early church lays on you, and you never have the sense to appreciate.